I'm sure Mother's cottage is perfectly fine. Mother's away, I guess. Achilles, sir. Within the Codex, you'd written something about someone with whom you shared your life. When you were flesh and blood.
That is a private matter for me, lad. From a time I had convinced myself the Codex would be for my own eyes alone. My past is not really worth mentioning. And I'm presently on duty, so... begging your pardon, please.
Oh, of course, sir.
You're late with your report, Hypnos. Again. Again! The dead, of course, can wait, but I'm less patient. Now explain yourself to me.
Oh, well, let's see. I woke up, I don't know what time it was, and I made sure that every shade had been accounted for, just like I always do, except I couldn't find my list at first. Can you believe it? I thought maybe my brother played a little prank, and so...
Get to the blasted point already. I don't have all day or night. Your report, where is it?
Sure, I was just getting to it, Master. My list, I found it over by the lounge. It was inside, but I am not the one who put it there, no sir. So I've been making positively sure it's not been tampered with, that it has everybody's name, cause of death, place of birth, former body weight, any previous allergies or medications.
Enough! Blood and darkness, that's enough from you. Just see to it the ledger of the dead is accurate, and get back to your post. Would that you could be more like your brother.
You've done it now, Hypnos.
C'est vraiment la tête de Turc, hein, Hypnos.
Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve.
Allez, c'est parti pour la décoration. Hop!
I think we'll go with this. Let's get some undead flower.
Tu veux décorer?
These undead flower petals ought to add an extra touch of elegance, I think. Say, Orpheus, I heard what must have been a song of yours. It went something something in the blood. You know that one? It was amazing, mate.
Oh, that one. Yes, I know. I mean, it was a favorite, I was told, by those who listened to the music I created with my muse. It was a most productive time back when we were alive.
Would you ever sing it again?
I shall give it some thought, I think.
Congratulations on your new responsibilities, my child. So you have reason to rise from here to the surface still.
It's more of a formality, I think. My responsibilities, such as they are, remain quite similar to those that got me to this point. But thank you, Nyx. It's strange to think that I can serve the house by trying to break from it time after time.
There can be no escape. Your father wishes that this reputation spread, so that the mortals in the Shades never attempt what you were able to achieve.
Well, it does beat standing around in my chambers aimlessly. And I dare say it feels rather good not to feel utterly incompetent for a change.
It is an honor to be working with you, child.
Likewise, Nyx. What's new?
Ouh là, j'ai pas mal de poissons là.
Please take these, will you, chef? We're settled up. What's in the old exchange?
Un hectare pour 250. Non, plus quoi encore?
I'll take it.
Ça, je vais prendre. Le dernier niveau, une mesure d'urgence, si vous voulez, ultime recours.
Here are the gems. If my father can be even more frustrating, that's something I have to see.
Canon. Et paf!
Oh, 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 oh my, your highness, are you really sure? sure you want me to have this?
I really am, Dusa. I hope you enjoy it.
On va se bien.
Please count on me for all your household needs.
Bye, Dusa. It's nice here.
Bisous. On peut pas aller en bas là ? Non, on peut pas aller en bas.
Meg? Meg? Oh, I was not expecting company. Were you just casually snooping, or is there something I can help you with?
I was just leaving, Zagreus. Happened to be in the area, no thanks to you, and thought I'd go retrieve the last of my possessions. I have to say, you've really let this place go to hell.
She left. Great. Wonderful. I guess we'll just go back to killing each other repeatedly then.
C'est tout. Je suis déçu.
I guess this came to pass.
Ben, on peut racheter des trucs. C'est portable.
Here you go. The halls of Father are to look more sinister, I think.
A fair enough adjustment, I should say.
Contractor, work approved. I won't be needing these, but anyone emerging from the pool of sticks might like them, I suppose.
That's not of use to anyone.
I missed you, room. Hit the limit. Let's try this. Looking good.
On dépense nos obsidiennes.
So, say, Skelly, how'd you get here anyway?
You know, just kind of zapped right in like Papa lets us do. Some of us sometimes. Why do you ask?
I meant, how did you get to the realm of the dead in the first place? Lord Hermes whisk you to the entryway? Thanatos scoop you up? Charon give you a lift? What?
Oh, well, that's a little personal, don't you think, boyo? I don't like to talk about it much. So, if I could have a little privacy.
Hmm.
Oh, l'épée, ça fait longtemps, tiens.
Let's go with this one. Stygius, awaken.
Vas-y, on va prendre la forme de base, elle a l'air d'être. Chance de coup critique, ouais. Toujours pas fini. Crâne d'oreille.
I can take on Father now using extreme measures, if I so dare.
Ok, niveau 1 ça suffit. Ok.
No turning back.
Oh, Déméter.
Someday, my little sprout, you'll gain the surface of your father's realm and see my handiwork. Until such time, I'll come to your aid as I can. It's quite the entertaining pastime, honestly.
Cooled me off.
Direct, un poisson.
You're mine. Got me a knucklehead.
Nectar ou Chaos. Chaos, c'est bien au début, hein. Dès le début, il faut en profiter, je pense. Sauf que je peux pas gagner de l'argent. Ça me dague. Je suis deg. Allez, des dalles.
Courtesy of Elder Goddess Demeter, correct? Now, personally, I think water's best in liquid form, but who am I to judge?
Oh, no.
What's your rush there?
Les PV, j'en ai quand même un petit peu.
every time.
There. By my birthright.
Ah, Déméter et Poséidon. Time to pick sides. Je vais prendre Poséidon d'abord parce que la vague qui suit, c'est chiant. Elle est teigneuse, elle est teigneuse. Vite. J'ai quand même pris, hein. Je suis plus comme un os. Je vais voir Sisyphe.
It's him, Baldy.
Ça va, Sisyphe?
So all this time, Prince, when you were battling up to the surface and all that, you were searching for her, weren't you? The Queen?
I was. Although between us, sir, it's important that you keep that one a secret, please. Did you happen to meet her ever?
Well, just the one time, briefly, when your father decided to put me here. And you have my word, of course, about the surface stuff. Say no more.
Je vais faire un peu le lâche, là, sur le coup. Ah, j'ai Caron, j'aurais peut-être dû prendre de l'argent. Ouais, surtout qu'il y avait...
to just, you know, ferry me up to the surface, seeing as it's not out of your way. I'll take that as a no. I'm back, ladies. I'm here on official business this time, Tisiphone, so stand aside. Although, I guess the whole point of this job is that you're meant to try to stop me anyway, isn't that right? Well then, let's get to work.
Allez hop, te dégage.
Let's keep going.
Quand trois combats.
Asphodel.
Oh, c'est un style très très berserk hein, l'épée.
Thanatos?
Oh.
Blood and darkness. I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with? Come, just turn to dust. Or I'll slay you instead if you prefer.
Moi, oh, je t'ai défoncé hein, quand même, mec. Caron à 160, bon merci. Ah, le crâne est augmenté de niveau.
Get me out of here. This isn't good.
Before you get to see me in the flesh among the gardens of Olympus here.
Heartbreak time.
Je suis jamais technique avec l'épée, mais bon.
Just take that.
take this one. I see. Centaur strength.
Le dieu, j'ai déjà entre. Aphrodite et Déméter. I feel like we're just not getting through to one another here. Voilà, c'est fait. Allez, un petit peu de soin parce que c'est vrai que chaque fois j'abuse un peu peut-être. Non, là, ça me sert à rien. J'ai fait le con, c'est pas ça que j'aurais dû prendre. Non, bref. C'est pas grave. La barreau, prends le piège. Nouvelle. Nouvelle prophétie, ouais. Faut battre deux fois le 40. Alors, on va aller le voir, tiens. Ah bah non, c'est de l'argent. Ah mais merde, pourquoi je vais les...
going to want all this.
Petite basse là. Petite basse. Je fais le con, hein.
So you survived a little winter's chill, didn't you there? Be careful though. The next season could be worse.
Zeus était intéressant, mais voilà, je peux pas faire un pas sur des dalles. De toute façon, on prend deux fois plus une fois et affiche. Oh oui, en plus, on n'utilise que l'assaut là. My blade grows stronger. C'est Métaire ou Charon. Charon, on a pas mal de thunes. D'accord, qu'on veut les. Yeah! Fall again! Mais je l'ai déjà, je m'en fous de ce deux. On va pas me donner un autre duo, s'il vous plaît? Bon, on continue avec des métères, hein. S'il vous plaît. Je veux absolument que j'y suis, hein.
key.
Je suis un peu trop en mode berserk. Hein. Ah oui, j'ai beau être matinal, j'ai mal. Hein. Tiens, j'ai 600 balles par contre.
Thank you, mate. He's offering an exchange.
Against the champion of Elysium and his most trusted friend.
Thank you.
Bon, j'y suis allé un peu en mode bourrin, mais c'est passé. Oh, il faut le tir exalté, c'est pour ça. Je le prends quand même. Vas-y. Il y a de poison là. Mais merde! Je fais n'importe quoi. Thank you.
is already. In the name of Hades. A sack fit for a huge three-headed hound.
Bon, bah écoute.
Oh, Cerberus.
Ah! Merde, quel con! J'ai appuyé. Je suis con. Erreur bête.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
The guardian of hell itself decided. Ouais.
To keep you from your parchment work.
It grew distinctly colder just as you arrived. So Demeter has been in contact with you then. That witch. Tell me how much she knows.
What? I don't... Wait, this everlasting winter, it's her doing, isn't it? Why? Don't mortals die when it's cold? Sounds like a lot of extra work for you.
Then you are ignorant. Keep it that way with her. Lest you risk everything, you understand. The consequences would be far worse than a foul stretch of weather. But enough talk now. Shall see you back at home. You're quite strong.
Done with time to spare.
Yeah.
hidden aspect of my weapons.
Once more, Tenacious Zagreus achieves his lofty goal. And just as every time before, except with some sort of new twist of fate, perhaps, he goes a little distance, then he dies. For you!
Parce que c'est un petit piece in peace.